Hey, my name is James Leith, and today's coach note is just a reminder that, just like my buddy John O'Sullivan says, every moment matters in his book that it just came out a couple weeks ago. And it's just, as a coach, as a teacher, as a pastor, as somebody who is investing their time in other people, it's very easy to get caught up in the wins and the losses and the yardage and the catches and the swim times and the race, whatever it is. It's very easy to get caught up in that. But we know that it's 10, 15 years down the road when we get to know the impact that we had on these kids that are now adults. And I remember sitting in my varsity football coach's office one day, it was my senior year, and someone asked him, hey, how's the football team this year? And I remember like looking at him like, okay, what's he gonna say about us? And he goes, you know, I'll tell you in 10 years. I'll tell you when they are men of their community, when they're husbands and when they're fathers. And to be honest, when I start getting invited to weddings and things like that, like, he's like, that's how I'll know if the season was good. Now I'm paraphrasing, but that's basically what he said. And now that I've been coaching for 15 something years, it's true. You know, when you get those calls, when you get those text messages, and you get those emails. And so I just want to encourage you, if things are tough right now, just know that you're making a difference, that you are influencing them for the future. And, you know, you're planting seeds for trees that'll have shade that you'll never get to enjoy, but you might be able to enjoy it. Have a good week.